On Saturday the 13th of May 2023, Steamrail Victoria operated the Eureka Express tour to the Gold Rush city of Ballarat on the line to Witcherproof, around 115 kilometres or an hour and a half trip from Melbourne. Our locomotive for today will be British Hudson Steam Locomotive R711, which was taken to Melbourne by ship in 1951.
Oh my god, guys, it's killing 100.
Victorian Railways R-Class locomotive R711 entered service in 1951 and was withdrawn in 1965. It was put on display at Bendigo, getting its nickname, Spirit of Bendigo, until it was used for West Coast Railways in 1995. After a tired 10 years, it was then gifted to Steamrail Victoria in 2005 and back up and steaming in 2012.
Thank you. There's a raging oil fire in there.
Oh, okay.
They could, just don't want to. R711 Thunderbird bottle cap. There's no footprint.
So we are now going to chase R711 back into Melbourne, but things do get pretty rough.
Can keep us down, yeah, we're back on track, and we're on attack, can't hold us back, no, no, a new nation is won, keep our eyes on the setting sun, yeah, we're on our way, and we're making way, gonna seize the day, yeah, yeah, we've been waiting for this, now our time has gone. To the fire, and all that's left is pure as gold, and we'll never break. We know what's at stake. Eyes are wide awake. Yeah, yeah. We were born to be brave. True grit is how we make it. The crowd stand up. Come on, raise a cup, 'cause enough's enough. Yeah, yeah. We've been waiting for this, and now our time is gone. For this, now our time has gone. rise up again. Now our kingdom come. To the fire, and all that's left is pure.